Gary Hamlin of Mad Men's last year. Why does Jim Cutler hate Don Draper? What is going on?
But it's fun.
Jim doesn't hate Don Draper. Jim just wants Don Draper to get in line and make money for the company. It's all about money.
You got paid. You got like $5 million, right?
28.
28? Wait, high five.
High five on that one. High five on that.
Great job on Madden. Thank you.